Did Apple just lose the trailer for the first time? And there's a new unlisted video by Apple which appears over here.